Over here we have the wood. This is 50 by 76 timber. I've already cut these to the length of a ruler. That's 300 millimeters.
Now for the holes. Since our holes are going to be 60 millimeters in diameter, they're going to take up 214 millimeters of the total length of the wood. So it means that we're going to have to try to divide whatever is left equally. So since we know that we're going to have five spaces between the holes, we're going to divide whatever is left by five. So we're going to have 60 millimeters left. So that means that the spaces between the holes will have to be 12 millimeters.